Welcome back to Houston Life. Now, diapers are obviously an essential for every baby, but some families can't always afford them. The Diaper Foundation collects diapers, wipes, and other supplies to help babies in need. And here to tell us how we can help is Hope Ewing, founder of the Diaper Foundation. Hope, thank you so much for coming to the show.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so we gotta back up and explain how you started this, because you see people who come in with soiled diapers. This is such a basic, but even when families are on some sort of government assistance, diapers are not provided as part of
that. Diapers are not provided, and a lot of people are not aware of that. You cannot purchase diapers with food stamps at all.
Wow, so you were left on your own for that.
Yeah.
Now, 8 years ago, when you started this foundation, you sort of started it by accident, right? After losing your father.
Absolutely. My father was, his life was taken about 10 years ago. And I just noticed that I just was stuck, you know, and I start volunteering at a food pantry that gave out food and clothes and other items. And I just noticed day in, day out, a lot of women were asking me for diapers, could not find a place to send them. And that was my aha moment. Okay, I have to do it and be courageous to step out on faith. And that's what I did.
Wow. So you started volunteering to help get your mind off the loss of your father.
Absolutely.
And all these years later now, you are providing families to, or diapers to families with newborn babies up to 3 years old.
Up to 3 years old. Yeah, we supply diapers absolutely free to at-risk, low-income families. Of course, they have to show that they are low-income on Medicaid. But we go from newborn all the way up to three. And again, we try to keep it very easy. But we want to be good stewards over the diapers and just make sure they do qualify.
Yeah, absolutely. So just to clarify and be sure then, if a family is eligible for Medicaid, mm-hmm. then they are eligible to receive
a month's worth of diapers. Absolutely free.
Diapers.
No
kits. And so your website, thediaperfoundation.org,
yes.
People go to that website and then what? Can they apply online? Do they have to come?
No, they actually, we like to do a consultation with each parent to see their need. But you can go on the website to either make donations. We're always looking for people to host diaper drives for us because, again, we are the only program in Houston that solely focuses on diapers. And so, of course, whenever there is a flood or any type of crisis in our city, we're the ones that get called.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And this is, again, we've already established diapers are such a basic thing for so many families. Mm-hmm. Obviously, newborn babies and toddlers need diapers.
Right.
You see families coming in, children with soiled diapers. Some families just give their child one diaper per day.
Unfortunately, that is the case. A lot of families are struggling, and so that is why we, you know, want to be that umbrella for the families here in Houston and close surrounding areas. It's true. People will come in just rationalizing diapers because they simply cannot afford them. They are very expensive.
And you see people from all walks of life. I mean, some people who are maybe employed at a big company but have lost their job unexpectedly,
exactly.
And they're still trying to provide for their family.
Exactly. I always like to share with people that most people are not just looking for a handout. They want a hand up.
You guys have, we just put some information on the screen. Why don't we put that slate back up there so people can see? You have an event coming up to help raise money for your foundation. Tell us about it.
Yes. So we're having a fashion show this Thursday at Fleming's on April 20th. And we are raising awareness as well as funds to help support the Diaper Foundation and the families we serve.
That's so cool. So people, there's the info right there on your screen. And not only are you looking for donations, of course, all the time, people can bring diapers and donate diapers
yes.
to you directly, right?
Yes. We do have a distribution center. All of the information is on our website. But we collect diapers, again, from newborn all the way to pull up. And so we definitely always need diapers.
Yeah, I'm sure. We got a lot of babies in this city, right?
Yes.
And folks, if you wanted to help out, and you could also make a cash donation, but if you wanted to have your own fundraiser at a church or like do a diaper drive where you mm-hmm. have people bring in diapers to your church or your school or whatever, you guys always...
Very excited for that, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Well, I get excited about every box.
Thank you, Hope Ewing, for the work
you
are doing in our city. And again, that website is thediaperfoundation.org. Thanks again and best of luck.